patching in our Corvus contact.
Freelancer, you missed the briefing.
What? That doesn't sound like me.
What's the mission, Seth?
Corvus has been tracking an Iskari called Skilos. We got the jump on it, but Skilos retreated to these caves. That seems built for ambushes, not sieges.
At least you know your shortcomings.
Skilos is wounded, but there's an entire swarm back now. You got your work cut out.
Or we'll be overwhelmed.
One down.
I don't need a status update every time.
Oh, that was for Faye.
Oh.
Five more, Freelancer. Readings further in.
Damn it, this speeds up our timetable.
Why? What's happening?
There are records of a shape or construct in this area. It was a hunch, but I think Skilos might use it to cause a cataclysm.
Ugh, of course. Corvus doesn't do simple missions.
It's not like I told Skilos the construct was here.
Look at all these barrels just lying around.
They could at least organize them.
Yeah, Skilos will really do that. Try filling up the pump, Freelancer. Delicacy.
relieving themselves, considering what's on the menu?
From what we can tell, Scars prefer meat that's gone off.
Why do you know these things? We're locked in.
I found the Scars.
Thanks, Seth. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not priority.
And, Freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? Blow the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am. Explosives in place.
Wow. Give yourself plenty of time, huh?
It's a default setting.
Focus, please.
Way clear.
And you've still got all your fingers and toes.
Always a plus.
Looks like we tapped into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more Scars, but that's to be expected.
Seth, I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted. Over the sewer and into the frying pan.
That's not the expression.
Keep moving. Exit's above you.
Thank you.
Are we close?
Yes. Energy readings are climbing.
Seb, why would Skilos start a cataclysm?
I don't know, but it's not the first Skylight to try. I've never seen a swarm this size. And considering their defenses, this place must mean something.
Just the pilot. It and the tank are fused together.
It must have entombed itself to heal its wounds.
Cool theory. Can I still kill it?
Yes, it'll just be a more complicated endeavor. That's it, shields down. Give them hell.
Is silent, and Skilos is no more.
Spiky plastic over to this earth. We should inform the Augments about the tank, and that the construct was spawning scars.
Yeah, I'll put in my report. But first, I hope I earn the celebratory drinks.
As long as Corvus is paying.